That's a little bit better. Yeah, that looks more like. Oh, that was a little small for her. Okay, and this goes the other way. Okay, I'm going to move these down just a little bit because she actually is going to have a cape over her shoulders. There we go. It's kind of triangular shaped. Make sure it sticks on there. Okay, and then what we want to do is cut that. It's not tucking under. Just cut it off just a little. It's just a little long. Cut that excess. Yeah, and just tuck it under. There. And then what you do is you make her little fur lining, which is just a long sausage-y type thing that goes just along the top here. And another one on the other side. Cut off the excess, tuck it under, and then yeah, poke it. So it looks like fur, supposedly. Just little pokes. Okay. All right. She has fur lining before we put on her gloves. So just again, that little bit of a... Sorry. Try that again. That's too big. A little bit. And another one on the other side. And now her gloves. And her gloves are going to be red. Roll the ball. I'll put it down. Okay, so let's see how that looks. See if we like red gloves. They'll be fine. Okay, now let's see if we can get the book. There. She has a small book, but that's fine. Okay, we still have a little bit of finish up to do with her. She actually needs a button right there, which I was going to make yellow. But I think I'm going to make it in black now. There we go. And her face.